On her ride of the night, she's asked for
Barocca.
Please welcome Adele.
Tomorrow?
Yes.
Are you going?
I am going.
Are you excited?
Yeah, nervous as well.
Are you performing?
Clueless, yes.
How exciting.
Yes, should be good.
Who have you got your fingers crossed for to win?
Aunt Jamie T to win Best Male. And Leona Lewis, Bleeding Love.
I best love single. Leona.
Yes.
Do we love good. Leona Lewis?
Oh, I love her. She's good.
You are a massive Spice Girls fan, are you not?
I am.
Did you go to the reunion gigs?
I did. I went to O2. I loved it.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I was crying the whole time. It was amazing.
Crying?
No, I was so excited. I went to all their gigs before.
Oh,
all
when of you were younger?
Yeah,
when I went to one at the Royal Albert Hall.
Oh, I didn't go to that one. Oh, God, yeah. Anyway, I went to the other one, so.
I really wanted to go to the O2 gigs, but I was banned, apparently.
Why?
Don't know.
It was great.
Oh, no, I felt really sad that I couldn't go. I was really, really upset, but I really was blacklisted.
Oh.
Never mind. Let's talk about boys.
Yeah?
A lot of your album is about having a shit boyfriend.
Yes.
Does he know who he is?
Yes.
Who is he?
I'm not telling you. You do know him, though.
You do,
do
I?
Him, yeah.
Who is he? Go on.
I'll tell you afterwards.
Okay.
No, I'm not, because then you'll tell everyone else.
We'll do a little cutaway later.
Okay.
What sort of guys do you go for?
Tall, not... Big, but you know, like a bit of meat, like you said.
Mm.
And they tend to be bat boys as well.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice.
Why are you laughing? Yeah, they do.
That's nice.
Yes.
Do you get groupies?
No. No.
People ask me this question all the time. It's like groupies at gigs are generally repulsive, aren't they?
Yeah, they're horrible.
I don't really want those people.
And they're all underage as well.
Well, how old are your fans?
It depends on where I am. But like, you know. I don't want some 50-year-old man coming backstage and being like, hi, Adele. I don't really want that. You know, but I also don't want a 12-year-old boy coming around and saying hi, Adele, either.
Yeah. Do you ever play gigs, like some sort, especially in America, and you notice there's all your lovely girl fans all at the front, right, and then one really old man right in the middle of them? And you're like, are you really my fan or are you just a perv? my internet correspondents have got some questions for you, Adele. Chris Crocker.
Not him, but I really don't like him. He really annoys
me. Have you seen him before?
Leave Britney alone!
Leave that Britney alone!
A fucking sheet over his head. I don't know why.
Okay, Chris Crocker.
Adele, I think all pop stars should be over-the-top divas, like, you know, J-Lo, Victoria, Lily. You know, if you were a ridiculously over-the-top diva, what sort of ridiculous demands would you make?
Oh, I like to think I'm a diva. Oxygen, you know, the pure oxygen.
Oh, when they do that.
Yeah, that. Like, no dust. I don't know, this isn't...
No dust.
I'm never going to make these requests. I'm just trying to think of outrageous ones. But I do have this saying with my makeup artist, you can do my makeup, but don't touch my face.
You're going to perform for us now.
I am.
So why don't you go and get ready? And I will.
Coming up, comic and compulsive liar Lee Mack stretches the truth.
About 4 foot long.
We'll be finding out if the gay Barbie boys can get even gayer.
Barbie is a bitch, she is just a witch.
With her current single, Chasing Pavements, it's Adele.
Don't need to look no further, this ain't a lust. I know this is love. If I tell the world, I'll never say enough, cause it was not said to you, and that's exactly what I need to do if I...
Even if it leads nowhere, or would it be
Or should I just keep chasing pavements even if it leads away?
Thank you. Right, let's have a little chat with Lee Mack.
Lee Gordon